to Geylang. Basically, what I draw is what you can see here: boobs, butts, prostitutes, good food. What I like to draw is like where I like innocence and, you know, like fucked up things get together. Whenever I do my art, right, I'll always think of a story behind them. Beauty to me is like something that's interesting rather than see as it is. I think the prostitutes here are beautiful. Maybe like most of my girls maybe have a reference to like being sexual. Say I grow up in, you know, Singapore, very tight and very get sensitive about these sort of issues, and personally I would rather be open about such issues.